senators that now are basically hiding out in Illinois?
It's a non-violent tactic that's working, and because they could not be heard on the floor, they've been heard on another way, but so long as it remains non-violent, being disciplined and focused is the right way to fight.
Do you think this protest is going to grow, especially now that people know that you're here?
It's going to grow. Somehow the spirit of Egypt is infectious. Somehow, whether it's Egypt or Yemen, Tunisia, Bahrain, Libya, or America, or next week Ohio, people are saying with this one gap between the surplus culture, definitely culture, enough is enough. Let's bridge the gap. We live on the one big tent together.